green and black letters on a white background. Zero Project Awardee 2021. Chile, Red Apis. Visor, business service offering video-based live interpretation in sign and other languages.
What is Visor about?
Diego Villarroel, CEO of Red Apis. Firstly, the easy way to make a service point become accessible for people with hearing impairment. Secondly, is that from any place with an internet connection, at any time, a qualified sign language interpreter will be available instantly. As a third important point, is that all the information generated by Visor will be registered for the institution to be able, through valuable indicators, to manage inclusion.
What is unique and innovative about Visor?
We know two alternatives or competitions to Visor. First, there are on-site sign language interpreters that may be hired by institutions. And the second one is that such institutions may capacitate their personnel in sign language. Why did we develop Visor? Basically because we work with an important number of hearing impaired people, and their main difficulty is when they go to different places. They have a number of issues and problems be able to communicate and access information. And we thought about creating a solution that would be scalable, efficient and effective in its operations.
How does Visor work?
Visor's business model is mainly based on many industries that have to attend and manage inclusion. Among these, we can mention industries such as retail, banks, education, governments, health and justice.
What is next for Visor?
Our strategy and objectives with Visor. Firstly, we will begin implementing it in much more industries and places. We will also broaden our networks, with local organizations in different Latin American countries, in order to reach more people and achieve more coverage. We are currently working on the development and operation of an app that allows hearing impaired people to have an interpreter in their pockets, their smartphones. We are also considering the work to be done about how to incorporate artificial intelligence in the medium to long term, to ensure more effectiveness and better access for hearing impaired people. Zero Project, a world without barriers.